Hi guys, Levi J. Really, Moppet? Moppet! Oh my gosh, I'm trying to film a video. So, as you can hear, he's awake and screaming and hungry, but he's also wet, so I need to really change him really quick. And so, I got his bottle all ready, but I can't really feed him if he has a wet diaper. So I'm gonna try to give him his passing. No? You don't want it? Oh, you really don't want it. Okay, let's change your diaper super quickly. Get you a dry diaper and then get you a fan. Okay, whoa! You just fell off your body. Goodness. That could not have felt good. No, it could not have felt good. There we go. Okay, change it really quick. We'll worry about your outfit later because you were so upset. Gosh. Oh my goodness, you must be starving. You must be starving this morning. You're doing the splits? Get a wipe. There we go. Okay. There we go. Okay. Alright. I'm not gonna put. I forgot your powder. We'll have to do powder later. And try to get this on you before anything. Goodness. I'm sorry, you're having such a hard time. Oh my goodness, bunny. There we go. Okay. Okay. I was trying to calm you down with that pacifier, because I know you are hungry, but I can't leave you in a wet diaper. Because when you eat, you're just... Yes, you probably... Moppet, you knocked the phone over. Gosh. She messed up the beginning of the video. She's just saying, this baby, he needs to stop getting all the attention because he's so noisy and demanding. And I'm like, yes, but he's so sweet. There we go. Okay. Okay. There we go. I'm not even gonna wrap you up. You're so angry. You're so angry! Oh, goodness. You're so angry. Where's your bib? Let's get your bib. Okay. Okay, come here. Let's try this. Oh, I can't put it on with you. There we go. Okay. There. Here's your bib. Let's shake it up. Make sure it's not separated. It's alright. You're alright. Okay, okay, okay. Shh. Shh. Come here. Come here. Oh, you're really hungry. Oh, my word. Who wakes up this hungry in the morning? Come here. Let's try to eat. Come here. No, you don't. I know this is what you want, but you're so upset you're not going to take it? Oh, goodness. Goodness me. This is almost as bad as your fussy video from the other time, a couple weeks ago. Or maybe a month ago, I don't know. Let's try it again. Come here. Oh, there we go. Okay, finally some peace and quiet, and I'm sorry, but I was trying to get a long-term relief for you, so now you can eat and have a pleasant meal. Yeah, you're slipping. Just burp you really quick. All right, don't cry, come here. Don't cry.
Yes.
And the one thing I think why he was so upset also is that while I was downstairs getting his bottle ready, I was also heating some water for tea. For me, not for him. And the kettle went off, and I think it probably scared him. So that may have been also why he was screaming his head off. Because he hasn't heard a tea kettle, I guess, out of the womb. So that may have also been why he was upset. So he is about 2 months old now, so he's drinking about 3 ounces per feeding. And he's eating about every 2.5 hours now instead of 2 hours. So he's eating more and getting a little bit bigger every day. Alright, thanks guys for watching. I'll just feed him and then we can do a second video, or I guess it's technically the third video, for his outfit of the day. Alright, thanks guys for watching. Say bye, Levi. Bye guys, I'm eating my breakfast.